So what is to be done? Well, the answer to my mind is very simple. If we are to re-establish our position in the world, the army must return to its traditional role, the very reason for which it existed in the first place. We must invade France. No, I'm serious. Our advanced guard of mad cows has already done a superb job.